are some boulder lines from the foot to the rear fender and into the plane. New standard LED headlamps and rear combination lamps that define the vehicle's character from all angles. Six exterior colors, including this new Toyota hue, which is hypersonic red. A smaller, lighter set of hybrid system components. A new platform, which also features double wishbone suspension on the rear to improve driving dynamics. Better fuel economy, though we'll have more to say about that as we get closer to launch. Higher energy density in the batteries and an internal combustion engine touting groundbreaking thermal efficiency. And a whole bunch of premium interior upgrades, including a wraparound dash, forms hugging seats, improved visibility, loads of comfort and space. And probably the question we want to know most is, all right, when do we get to drive it? And the answer is it's going to be on sale here in Canada in the first quarter of next year. So tonight is your opportunity to poke and prod. What we won't let you do right at the moment is have a look under the hood, because there's more to be said about that when we get to our driving event. But please come forward, have a look, poke and prod, and people here are prepared to answer questions just so long as they fit on this piece of paper. Right. Thanks for joining us. I hope you enjoy.
Ça prend plus que je me verrais conduire mes enfants dedans.
How are you?
I'm good.
Huh?